Now, here's Chief Meteorologist Tony Petrarca with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 Futurecast.
Well, now that we're in the month of September, every now and then you get little hints of autumn air that drop out of southeastern Canada. That's happening right now, very dry. Cool temperatures and even cooler, in fact, much cooler later tonight, early tomorrow morning. We check out live Pinpoint Doppler 12 radar. We've had a lot of clouds and even in some cases dark clouds mixing with the sunshine, but with the atmosphere so dry, not seeing any precipitation and certainly not expecting any showers or thunderstorms for this evening. And these cumulus clouds that we're tracking right now will be melting away, so not too bad as temperatures are in the upper 60s. A north wind now at 14. Relative humidity very low at 44%, so a dry atmosphere. Looking at temperatures now, mid and upper 60s, westerlies at 69 degrees right now, Block Island at 70, Newport 66. And again, here in Providence, as we'll show you one more time, you know, a lot of areas with these what we call stratocumulus clouds, and they'll be melting away in the next couple of hours, setting up for a clear autumn-like night. In fact, some spots could actually get down into the upper 40s by daybreak tomorrow. Satellite photos showing some of these fair weather clouds mixing in with the sunshine, but overall quiet. Talk about cool. Northern New England, it's already in the upper 50s in some locations. Now, I want to widen out the view to show you just how much real estate from Cape Cod all the way back to Chicago. Nothing but clear, courtesy of high pressure. And that means, well, more sunshine coming up for tomorrow. Futurecast shows this very well. We'll start off this evening. Some sunshine at 7 o'clock. Tonight marks the last night of a sunset during the 7 o'clock hour. Starting tomorrow night, we'll set the sun at 6:59. All right, put this into motion, and essentially looking at the quiet conditions overnight. Here we are tomorrow morning around 8, 9 o'clock, a very cool start to the day, waking up to sunshine. Let's take a look at it in more detail for your Tuesday morning, and some temperatures early on, like 53 degrees, upper 40s to low 50s early in the morning for the commute. But look at the rapid warm-up. By late morning, it is already up to 70, and then during the afternoon hours, we'll top out somewhere between roughly 70 and 75 for the afternoon high. Here it is in more detail for your Tuesday afternoon, looking at temperatures in the lower to middle 70s. Gorgeous day, very comfortable all around, and then we'll keep the clear skies and the dry weather tomorrow evening and into tomorrow night. So very cool overnight tonight, midnight 57, but late at night with that autumn air, some locations may be getting down into the upper 40s by daybreak. Beaches are nice, though a cool start early in the morning, air temperature in the low 70s, a moderate risk of rip current, so be aware of that. Swimmers, unlimited visibility on the bay on a light north breeze turning southwest. This is Leslie, still a tropical storm as it races away into the Canadian Maritimes. The high surf advisory continues in until 2 o'clock in the morning. That's the reason why we have the rip current risk for tomorrow at area beaches. 7-day outlook. Talk about nice and quiet, at least and through Saturday. A few extra clouds on Sunday. Trying to time some showers, whether it's Sunday or Monday. Right now, leaning towards Monday of next week with temperatures in the upper 70s. As cool as it will get, we'll have temperatures close to 80 by Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.
Okay. Awesome. Feels nice outside.
Yeah.
Still ahead of